This is toxic masculinity, when a man is who wants authority but won't be under authority. That is very detrimental. Jesus had all authority in heaven and earth and was submitted to God the Father. See, men must not just be in authority, but they must be under authority. The worst type of man is a man who wants authority but is unwilling to submit to any authority, particularly God as his primary authority.